The Supreme Court is scheduled to deliver its verdict today on a batch of petitions challenging the restrictions imposed by the centre in Jammu and Kashmir following the scrapping of Article 370. The centre had justified restrictions, saying it was done to prevent loss of life. Congress leader Ghulam Nabi Azad, Kashmir Times editor Anuradha Bhasin and others had challenged curbs in the valley. The court had reserved its verdict on November 27.